pest. They must be ready to die. Fine by me. Let's give them what they want.
To question all that you've known. Remember, you are not alone. I will be here, standing beside you. There is no mountain too tall to overcome. We will be as one. You will rise again.
Wow. No sign of him. Nothing.
Yeah.
Then can I have this office? Because I've been thinking it's almost time for me to settle down somewhere.
No, I don't think so. I rather quite like it.
Oh, I hate to spoil your dreams, ladies, but that shit ain't gonna happen.
What do you mean, Morrison?
See, there's this deed to this place, and I have it.
Why do you?
Clever little devil came to see me right before his last job. Said something like, "My dearest friend, I know you'll keep this safe because them crazy bitches." Did I say crazy bitches? I'm sorry, I meant ladies. Anyway, the rest of the story is not important. You get the gist.
I wonder if he even plans on coming back.
Got me.
What is important is I have a job for you too. Cause the rent ain't free.
Score for Dante. I'm up one.
Where did you learn to count? We're even.
You know, I'm starting to think this is never gonna end.
Maybe. You got plenty of time.